Pass too.
Yeah, I guess you should never watch what the other guy does.
Yeah.
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 That's right. As soon as you know it's not going in your door.
Thank you.
hole.
It's a hole. Want to rotate the server, Pete? Or are you happy?
Thank you.
just land on your face.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So even if you have to pop down again and still your hands above your head, that might help you. That's what I used to do, struggling with like how to get under it. And basically just like under the ball, really, really under it so that you don't touch it land on your head.
Don't be afraid to over on the
Thank you.
Do you want to watch that last video? It's a bit more complicated.
So everyone's improving just from like the start.
Yeah.
So it's good.
And are you finding how effortless it is? You're not like using too much energy and you're already stationary by the time you're actually setting the ball or kicking the ball rather than still moving. Yeah.
So I thought the receiver, like I will have to wait for the receiver to get the ball before I run. So I have to run
before. Yeah.
Expecting that the person's gonna
Trust that. Like earlier you were still kind of passing side to side. I could see that you were kind of hesitant.
Yeah.
But like that was just because he wasn't trusting that you'd get it forward, and then you did get it forward, but he hadn't like got there early enough. So it's just about keeping it forwards and a little bit inside and just get it consistent, because then you're going to know where the pass is going to be every time.
And the set.
Yeah. Like,
straight up.
You're not going to be like, oh, why did you go sideways that time? Like, and then the next time you're forwards, just get everything forwards. Yeah. So what's the last?
Which one?
3.2. Yeah. Incorporating like the earlier drills of just keeping everything forward the first pass and anticipating it and just getting there early, and then like we're doing the last set that it's going to be alternating, so and it'll be pretty much like serve, so yeah, you get pretty sweaty and stuff.
We should go, whoever hit the ball should run over and start serving.
Yeah,
you want to do it that way?
Yeah.
Seems easier.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah.
And we're always rotated.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, that's
enough. It gets your serving accurate as well.
Four on the other side.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Good work. Yeah. I was thinking like 3-on-1. I'll check this back.
Oh, Brian. Oh, Brian.
That's it. Nice one, Chris. That's still forward, man.
Thank you.
you made me do it.
Sorry. I was like,
no, that's good.
Oh, that was nice.
Jump search.
That's why you're so good at this. I don't know what I'm doing.
Good method.
Come on.
little behind the scenes. Yeah. Even if we have a break for a while, then maybe just have a little.
I'm tired.
What?
I'm tired.
Yeah, I'm tired too.
Thanks so much for the.
No worries, man.